clearing at ECC. How does it work? European Commodity Clearing, ECC, is the leading clearinghouse for commodity products in Europe and beyond. Founded in 2006, ECC is part of EEX Group, assumes the clearing and settlement services for many exchanges. Trades that are concluded on one of those exchanges are cleared by ECC afterwards. What actually is clearing? After the trade has been concluded, ECC initiates all payment flows between the seller and the buyer. This is called financial settlement. In this process, ECC works together with more than 20 banks to conduct payments. The payment flow occurs automatically and is fast and secure. In addition, for some products such as electric power, ECC conducts the physical settlement, which means the delivery of the traded commodity to the buyer in the agreed amount at the agreed point of time. Does that mean that ECC stores these products somewhere? For the physical delivery, ECC closely works together with specialized partners. To take power as an example, ECC notifies the transmission system operator, TSO, about all trades and the corresponding power flow in the grid. This is called nomination. The nomination process takes place around the clock, every hour, 7 days a week, and across European borders. What happens if the buyer or seller drops out of the transaction? That's exactly what ECC is here for. It's about risk management. ECC takes over the counterparty risk. That means the fulfillment of the transaction is insured even if one of the counterparties defaults. To cover potential losses, members of ECC need to deposit collateral. The amount of collateral depends on the financial risk. ECC assesses the risk on an ongoing basis and maintains several levels of security. As a result, ECC provides security for all counterparties. That sounds interesting. How can I learn more about this? Further information about European commodity clearing can be found on our website, ecc.de.